Investors shouldn't feel pressured into making snap decisions when it comes to buying real estate.
Correct. Take your time, check your options, see what's available out there for you.
Right. See what's out there, like wholesaling, flipping, buy and hold,
Airbnb,
multifamily, and
house hacking.
But first, let's explore the core of mansion flats. Mansion Flats boasts a population of about 1,774 residents. It offers residents a dense urban feel with lots of bars, restaurants, coffee shops, and parks. Home to many young professionals, Mansion Flats is conveniently tucked away right next to the Golden One Center, our state capital, the Tower Bridge, Old Sacramento, Midtown, West Sacramento, and just a stone's throw away from the coming MLS stadium at the Rail Yards. Mansion Flats ranks number 4 out of 86 as the best neighborhood for young professionals in Sacramento, and number 10 out of 86 for the best neighborhood to live in Sacramento. And for diversity, Mansion Flats gets an A+. Most residents rent their homes here because this population is on the move. Median home value is about $380,000, and the median rent, $907. If you're considering a move to the Sacramento Valley region and you're a professional on the move, have we got a home solution in Mansion Flats just for you. House hacking. Simply put, house hacking is a strategy that involves renting out portions of your primary residence to generate income that's used to offset the cost of your mortgage and other expenses associated with owning a home. And did you know lenders will qualify you for a larger home purchase when you house hack? Yes. They allow you to use anticipated income to increase your income, which in turn increases how much home you can purchase. Let's take a virtual tour of 508 16th Street, right here in the heart of Mansion Flats. Live in one home and rent out the other, or Airbnb one or both. Located in the historical Mansion Flats district, this charming duplex is completely remodeled, both units. The upstairs unit has 2 bedrooms and 1 full bath, brand new HVAC in 2017, a laundry room, beautiful hardwood floors, and separate family and living rooms. The gorgeous kitchen features granite countertops, tons of cabinets, and stainless steel appliances. The downstairs unit has 4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, remodeled kitchen with granite countertops and access to the backyard. This duplex also has off-street private parking. Super close to the proposed Rail Yards soccer stadium and only minutes from the Golden One Arena, convention centers, delicious food, shopping, public transportation, and more. We sure hope that you enjoyed this episode of SacCoreExplore. Be sure to like, share, tag, and follow as we continue to bring you waterfall wishes and backyard dreams.
And look out, because we may be in your neighborhood.
If you're interested in learning more about house hacking or in this property at 508 16th Street, shoot us an email at SacCoreExplore@gmail.com and let us know.